Now then, today, in the box, I've got the GOCOM G9 waterproof walkie-talkie radio set. Now let's give it a try, but first, be sure to read my full review below, and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Let's see what's inside the box. And here's the first of the two handsets, which is tough, robust and well made, constructed from heavy duty plastic. It's impact resistant up to at least 5 feet. There's the emergency button, the yellow button. There's the press to talk button. The antenna is only slightly flexible and doesn't come off. There's the bay containing the charging port and the headset socket. That's grommet protected so water can't get in. Here's the second one, the second unit, identical to the first, just as tough and well made. On the underside are the two lights, the emergency light and the flashlight. It's not too heavy, it feels comfortable and good in the hand. Now here's the charging base. Handsets can be charged either in the base or individually through the USB socket. And the charging base is the easiest way to charge them, they just flip inside nice and easy. There's the micro USB charging cable for use either in the charging base or directly into the handset, like that. Here's the first of the two sets of rechargeable batteries. It will also work, the handset will work also with standard batteries. There's one of the two belt clips, one for each. And they work okay, but they don't feel all that robust, so I shouldn't trust them too much. But the plastic they're made from feels quite brittle to me. A more rubbery nylon sort of connector would be better. But they do work. There's the headset kit. There's the other headset kit. And there's the user guide. Now the headset consists of two parts. There's the earpiece, which is this bit, and that clips onto your collar, and that part goes into the ear. And then there's a microphone, and that connects into the walkie-talkie, clips onto your coat or whatever, and that top part there contains a microphone, and that bit connects to the earpiece. I can summarise this twin walkie-talkie set quite quickly. I think it's a budget price set built to professional standards. Now it's made from tough, heavy-duty plastic and comes with replaceable, rechargeable batteries, although standard AA's can also be used. It's impact resistant and fully IP67 waterproof, with several SOS and emergency features built in. For example, drop one in the water and it will float, turn on the emergency light and set off the SOS signal automatically. Range over the 22 available channels is a theoretical 32 miles from peak to peak, 14 miles unobstructed at sea level, and around 3 miles in the city. So your range will be somewhere within those parameters depending on where you are. Now I think this is a high-end piece of kit and perfect for rugged outdoor use. I should also say, amongst the feature set, is that it comes with a hands-free kit for both units. Now I think for the feature set, build quality and the amazingly low price, this set is a very remarkable buy.